people over the weekend. I was one of them, worked on getting all my Christmas decorations down. So then you're kind of left with this new space. Your house looks bigger, right? And kind of empty. And so we have with us this morning Deborah DeBoe Harper, and she's an interior designer, and you do such a great job kind of refreshening things, getting people, they want a fresh start for the new year, and they want to change their house.
Definitely. And you don't have to spend a lot of money to do it well and to make a big splash, a big impact. You know, you take down the tree and all of a sudden the house feels empty.
Yeah, it does. Well, I couldn't believe it. I walked in the green room, and I know you've seen this room to our viewers many times, but I mean, same couch, same artwork on the wall, but wow, you changed it around.
Well, all we did was take out a number of accessories, because changing out the accessories can be fast, it can be inexpensive, it can make a huge impact. Change the color palette with a little bit of throw pillows.
And that's kind of what you did. You added some little things
here. We added pillows and the blues, because I think in January, you're sort of starting the year out, you want calm, serenity after the craziness of the fourth quarter. So I love introducing blues.
Are those kind of the newer colors this year? We always see like pops of red or orange, but you're saying it's these jewel tones now.
Definitely jewel tones, really rich tones. Blues are always good in home, and we're going to see them through 2017, but jewel tones, really bold colors are really big right now. And of course, metallics aren't really going anywhere either. The use of like gold and brass in some of your accessories. But you know, baskets, throw pillows, throw blankets.
I love that. It cozies it up.
Absolutely. Yeah. We're really just starting winter here in Ohio.
I know, right? So. Terrifying, just Well, wait. She and I bonded over commercial break, because I saw the tag in here is from Home Goods, and I said I went to three Home Goods over the weekend. But you can get great stuff, so affordable, fun, different, unique.
Yeah. There's a lot of great resources in January, because stores are still having their sales. Yeah. They're moving product out, and then the new stuff they're getting in, you know, at places like Home Goods or Target, you're going to get for really affordably, so that you can switch it out seasonally, and that's also really nice to give your home a seasonal refresh. If you can do it affordably, why not?
How about moving furniture around?
Okay, definitely. That's a huge way to make a big impact, too. For example, the console table behind the sofa
now. I love what you did there.
It was over here when we walked in. But just by moving it behind the sofa, now we've got a totally different feel. It feels more layered. There's more depth to the space. So, like, you know, rearranging, adding a thing like a bench, and then upholstering it. Just get a couple yards of fabric. You could switch out the fabric as often as you want. It's just a bench cushion. But
and that can change with the season, too,
and
it's inexpensive.
Absolutely. I mean, this bench I'll bring into my dining room when I have extra, I need extra seating for a company.
Sure.
And now you've got a dynamic option for seating in your dining room. But the fabric change really can have a huge impact on the
space. And I love the ferns, like just some of these plants you can get too that aren't even real. So if you don't have a green thumb, it's okay.
Now, I prefer real, but a fake plant 100 times over a dead plant.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah,
I mean, so definitely adding greens makes it feel a little bit more depthy, has a little bit more, a little more color splash, too.
Danielle, tell us about your company, too, because, of course, we'd like to try and do things by ourselves, but sometimes we need to call out the big guns and the experts.
So DeBoe Studio Interiors, we actually have full service to what is called e-design. So we now have a big part of our business is working with clients who otherwise maybe wouldn't have been thinking they could hire an interior designer. It's a scaled-down service, but you're still getting custom designed by a designer, but for a smaller price. And a much faster turnaround. It's a really interesting new way to do design.
How can people find you?
DeBoeStudio.com is our website, and we work with clients all over. So, you know, look us up, give us a call.
I hope you don't change things around. It looks so pretty, we love it.
Thank you.
Don't put it back to the way it was. We like this.
Yeah, you like it? I think it
Thank you so
big.
Much.
Thanks
and we'll have more
me.
Information on her great company on our website, fox8.com.
Thank you.
Thanks, and Happy New Year.
You too.
Thanks, and hi to Penny.
Yeah.
Penny.
Hi, Penny. All right, we are going to send things over to Scott. Hey.